Oh.
Oh, I've been in this room before. Looks the same as it did 20 years ago. Somehow it seems different, the way your car seems different when someone else is driving it. Then again, it's been 20 years since I've been in a car. 2 decades spent behind 3 inches of bulletproof glass due to a natural fear of high-powered rifles and quiet rooftops in New Jersey. 20 years. Locked away in my own paranoia, prisoner in my own home. Only to be delivered to fate by a boy. Well, Anthony, looks as though you've won, if such a term may be applied. If I were wearing a hat, I would take it off. Should we get home with it then?
Then keep your hat on, Shlomo. Looks like we were sold a bill of goods by the same salesman. Nice speech, though. I wish I was standing for it.
You brought this upon our heads.
Me?
You hired Goodkat to kill my son.
After you murdered my son?
I had no hand in that.
Oh, sure. Just like in 84.
Suppose you had no hand in that either. Just a finger, maybe. Time's up, Rabbi. Lying to a dead man's the same as lying to yourself.
You were getting too big. See, problem when two men are standing in a room is you can only look at one of them and they were looking at you. Their backs turned, their shirt collars smiling at me. Then they called you the boss. It was clear what had to be done.
Try and appreciate how it feels, Lomo. To wake up in the middle of the night with 6 bullets burning in your stomach, lying in a pool of your own blood and shit. The dead eyes of you. Of your wife, staring back at you. The only thing keeping you from passing out is the sound of the footsteps of the man going down the hall. Looking for your son. I managed to save my son, Shlomo. And now, after all these years, in spite of our agreement, you fucking backstabbing Philistine, you managed to take my son away from me. Now I've taken your son away from you.
I told you I had nothing to do with.
You haven't heard.
You are lying.
Look at my face, Shlomo. Look at my smile. Your son is dead. Your son is dead.
I'm gonna kill you.
Rabbi, are you familiar with the shmoo?
Fisher. Fisher, listen to me.
I already told you. I'm not Nick Fisher.
And who is Nick Fisher?
I think you mean who was Nick Fisher. Fisher was the answer to a question. How do you get to two men that can't be gotten to? You get them to come to you.